The father of National Security Agency leaker Edward Snowden believes his son might voluntarily return to the U.S. under certain conditions. He's asking the Justice Department to agree that Snowden not be jailed before trial or subject to a gag order, and that he is tried in the venue of his choosing. Edward Snowden is charged with espionage. Russian officials say he's staying at an airport in Moscow and has been there since Sunday.